There's the change of direction we were talking.
And if Quigg can help it, though, she has had an amazing. And you can already see that she's thinking.
That's impressive. Just look at that from Carver. Phenomenal. So beautiful, she came on top. Getting some luck.
That is brilliant.
She went into this match as the final match between Kerber and Puig. Just fabulous hitting. Oh, narrowly. It's long.
She's hurting.
Yep, shake of the head there. Up with a net cord, but it looked like he was going to be a winner in any case.
Six games to go.
Monica Puig has taken the first set 6-4 over Angelique Kerber, a Kerber who may be feeling it physically. And they're all. Forehand goes long, Kerber breaks. Oh. What a volley!
Dropped wide. But it's plumb on the line. 4.
Kerber serving in second set, up a break. She set up the point so well.
It's amazing just the difference when you see your opponent make.
Just so impressive. How many times? Such a long rally, and the longer you went, you thought it would favor Kerber, but it's Puig who won the. Oh, look at that backhand from Puig. Fifth chance for Kerber. She takes it. A roar from Kerber. Well, that drop shot was. She nets it. Oh, she strode up. It's wide. Monica Puig has become the first gold medalist from Puerto Rico in Olympic history. The racket went flat. What a performance, Kieran, from Monica Puig on this huge stage. She played lights out.
She most certainly did. She deserves this. What a beautiful moment. Not only for this young woman, but for her country as well. Congratulations.
Goes to the Czech Republic's Petra Kvitová. Anjelique Kerber of Germany takes a silver. While Monica.